Don't miss next week for a profile on a young tennis player and how you can find out if you're a Stan fan.